Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Come Learn with Rishvi. If you're new to my channel, please click on the subscribe button to receive early notifications.
Are you excited to learn table 1 to 10 in faster way? So let's take this challenge of quiz and real world problem. This will help you to memorize the tables in faster way.
So these are the tables. Are you ready? Let's start. Did you know Neil Armstrong was the first one to land on the moon? So let's see one question on rockets. Rocket takes 5 seconds to travel a mile. How long rocket will take to travel 8 miles? And the options are 16, 80, 40, and 28. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 40. Let's see, how is it 40? Rocket takes 5 seconds for 1 mile. Rocket will take 8 into 5 equal 40 seconds for 8 miles. Well done! And the second question is, count animals and multiply them with 10. And the options are 80, 60, 70, and 100. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 80. Let's see, how is it 80? There are 8 animals. 10 into 8 equal 80 animals. Fabulous! There are 2 corners. I want to keep 10 pumpkins in each corner. Can you tell me how many pumpkins I need to buy? And the options are 10, 40, 20, and 30. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 20. Let us see, how is it 20? There are 2 corners. I want to keep 10 pumpkins. So I will keep 10 into 2 equal 20 pumpkins. Well done. Guys, who likes traveling in metro? So the question is about metro. Metro takes 7 seconds to travel a mile. How long metro will take to travel 3 miles? And the options are 18, 24, 21, and 15. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 21. Let's see, how is it 21? Metro takes 7 seconds for 1 mile. Metro will take 3 into 7 equals 21 seconds for 3 mile.
High five!
Guys, who likes ice cream here? Everyone! So let's see a question about ice cream.
One ice cream cone has 3 scoops. How many scoops in 5 ice cream cones? The options are 18, 9, 15, and 8. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 15. Let's see, how is it 15? One ice cream cone has 3 scoops. 5 ice cream cone will have 3 into 5 equals 15. So there are 15 scoops. Well done. Guys, who likes going on long drive on car? Let's see a question. One car has 5 seats. How many seats on 7 cars? And the options are 28, 49, 42, and 35. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 35. Let's see, how is it 35? One car has 5 seats. So in 7 cars there are 7 into 5 equals 35 seats. Well done. You wonder what is this question about? Cat, what does cat do? She laps up the milk. And the cat will ask you one question about herself. A cat laps 3 liters of milk in 1 day. In 4 days, how much milk she laps? And the options are 8, 12, 16, and 20. Your time starts now. A cat laps 3 liters of milk in 1 day. 4 days, cat laps 4 into 3 equals 12. So, cat laps 12 liters of milk in 4 days. Fabulous!
This question is about unicorns. Who likes unicorns? Everyone! And the question is, how many legs do 9 unicorns have? And the options are 36, 18, 27, and 45. Your time starts now. Time's up. Answer is 36. Let's see, how is it 36? One unicorn has 4 legs. 9 unicorns will have 9 into 4 equals 36. So 9 unicorn will have 36 legs. Great job.
There are 2 bouquets. Each bouquet has 6 rose flowers. How many flowers are there altogether? The options are 10, 14, 12, and 8. Your time starts now. Time's up. The correct answer is 12. Now let's understand how it is 12. One bouquet has 6 rose flowers. 2 bouquet have 2 into 6 is 12. So there are 12 flowers.
Great job! Question is, how many eyes for animals? And the options are 20, 30, 40, and 100. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 20. Each animal has 2 eyes. 10 animals will have 10 into 2 equal 20 eyes.
Great job!
Do you like riding cycles? So let us see a question on that. I ride cycle with my brother Ritwik and take 10 minutes to travel 1 kilometer. How long I will take to travel 10 kilometers? And the options are 100, 80, 90, and 70. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 100. I ride cycle with my brother and takes 10 minutes for 1 kilometer. I will take for 10 kilometer, 10 into 10 equals 100 minutes. Fabulous!
Who likes ice cream here? Everyone! So let's see a question on ice cream. There are 5 varieties of ice cream in a shop. I want to taste each variety of ice cream. Can you tell me how many variety of ice cream I will eat? And the options are 5, 10, 15, and 20. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 5. Let's see how is it 5. There are 5 varieties of ice cream. I will eat 5 into 1 equals 5 ice cream. So, I will eat total 5 ice creams. So guys, this is a question about cow. How many horn a cow has? And the options are 3, 2, 4 and 6. Your time starts now. Time's up. And the correct answer is 2. Let's see how is it 2. A cow has 2 horns. 1 into 2 equals 2. So, 2 horns.
Great job!
It's a laughing time. Are you having fun watching the Minions? Aren't they funny?
And the next question is about ice creams. Who likes ice cream? Everyone! One ice cream cone has 3 scoops. How many scoops in 9 ice cream cones? And the options are 36, 18, 27, and 45. Your time starts now. cream cone has 3 scoops. 9 ice cream cone will have 9 into 3 equals 27. So there are 27 scoops.
Wow! Congratulations, you have completed this lesson successfully. Hope you enjoyed my video. Keep watching, keep learning. Learn, play and grow together.